Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 SHINee's Onew and Taemin visited Lee Guk Joo at her radio show, Lee Guk Joo's Young Street, on June 18 ahead of the release of their new album, The Story of Light EP 3, which is due out on June 25. See also, Kim Dong-han says SHINee's Taemin provided inspiration for his upcoming solo debut during the show. Onew expressed regret regarding the time of broadcast, seeing as how he would miss South Korea's match against Sweden in the 2018 Russia World Cup. He said, "I don't really watch sports, but I do always watch the World Cup." Taemin said he's the same, "Now that I think about it, the only sport I watch is soccer. Because of our memories during the 2002 World Cup, when Korea finished fourth overall. I was in third grade, and I remember wearing my Red Devil shirt out. People were singing in the streets, and it was so much fun. I always look forward to the World Cup. I want to experience what it was like in 2002 again." Soompi. Display, news. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. When asked about learning Spanish, Taemin said, "Onew can relate to this too, but I really cram. Spanish is really different and difficult, and after cramming, I do the best I can. I memorize everything before going up on stage, but afterward, I don't remember anything." On the other hand, Taemin said, "I'm pretty good at reading Japanese now. Everything the other SHINee members understand, I also understand." Lately, Onew's been doing a lot of reading. He said, "I pick and read what I like from among bestsellers. A recent book that I enjoyed was Where Will You Live by Yoo Hyun Jun. It's a book about understanding architecture as well as how people's minds change and evolve." A song he's been into lately is Gang H.E.O. Dalim's The Wait, The Thrill. Onew said he discovers new music by surfing YouTube, or through connections to jazz, because it's one of his favorite genres. Taemin picked SHINee's Replay as a song that was pivotal in making him who he is today. He explained, "At the time, I didn't want to wear skinny jeans. I always wore baggy clothes when dancing, so when we were wearing skinny jeans, I felt like I was dancing naked. It was awkward and embarrassing. After a while, though, it changed, and I felt naked if I wasn't wearing skinny jeans." He also talked about how he feels about his official SHINee color being yellow. "I did like the color yellow, but I didn't choose it for myself, so I didn't like it. I like light purple and pastel tones." Source 1.